say that all upon this day, unite, unite, singing in the May, singing in the May, that all upon this day. Came a harsh reply around the stones and up into the sky, as children yet unborn sang in the new May morn to welcome summer's dawn. Unite, 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 singing in the May, singing in the May to welcome summer's dawn. Unite, unite. Across the town the rising voices cry, let all be one, whate'er do betide. For winter it has gone, the wheel of life rolls on, summer it has come. Unite, unite, singing in the May, singing in the May, winter it has gone. Unite, unite!
The spirit of the youth is running wild on the land. Onward, up the strand, I call to you, I call to you, Pearl and Canadas.
Canadas, Hornet One, Canadas, Lord of the Sun. About the sun coming up and the future summer and the crops growing and the land being alive and not killed by us with a bit of luck.
All hail the sun here at dawn of Beltane at the Temple of Britain, Temple of the Britons and the Druids known as Avebury. We say to the sun, hail and welcome!
Hail and welcome!
And as we turn, the sun would originally have cast its shadow from here to the stone over there where the rook on the top and the drunk underneath. It is our time to celebrate human life. It's our time for fertility and fungicide for us. We intend forming a circle and activating the maypole. I think that's a good idea. Stay away. Joe might know what she's doing.
I might come back to you in a minute.
I'll see Susan's hiding.
No, I'm not going to stand in the poo. I wouldn't do the maypole anyway.
No, I've got dodgy
knees.
Go on, Carly. Do I get enjoyment in this hot morning? Carly always knows what she's doing.
They really do.
Yeah, they do.
The ones I used to go to, you always used to be the maid and the queen that was tied up, the May Queen.
Oh, well. Okay.
Just so it's the men now, isn't it?
Yeah, it's the first one that I've seen
here. Or it's never been the men tied up.
I'm getting
all
the way.
You've been caught.
We're going round the maypole.
He's asleep somewhere. He's there.
On the first place.
He's there.
I know she's there.
No, you said, where's the bard?
Where's the bard? Yeah, there. But didn't got a guitar with her.
I want my hands for a man today. Don't need my guitar in the way.
Have you found one? Like, that's
it. We shall weave the maple.
Hey!
Show them, don't get too excited.
Whoa, don't go too excited.
Yeah, no, it's gone.
Right, okay, pull them up tight and stand still in the middle, get them nice and tight. How are we doing? Okay, now we're all going to go round. When the world was begun, I danced on the moon and the stars and the sun. Okay. Can you remember which way you were going last time?
Yeah.
You're going the opposite way this time. You're still doing exactly what you did last time. One's over and under, and two's under and over. Right? Okay. Okay. All number ones, put your hand up. Number ones?
Yeah.
Number twos?
We'll stand over there. When they finish the map, I'll go up there.
Oh, lovely. What is it?
Okay.
What's the scent?
It's Beltane, this one. It's a Beltane blend from Starchild.
Ah, oh,
there's a shop in Glastonbury called Starchild.
Oh, yeah, we've seen it yesterday.
That's the reason we've got that! I want all the twos to go clockwise.
Yes, Dan did as well.
Okay, and off you go. One, and again, don't go too fast, just keep going round and that's it. You're doing really well, girls. You're doing really well. Oh, it's going to be a really nice weave this year.
Avery weave. Don't worry about it.
I'm an overnight. I'm about to change mine. I'm an overnight.
Oh,
number one.
That ends up perfect. It wouldn't be Avery.
Here comes the sun, here it comes now! Do you not feel surrounded by trouble? I told you, next year, name tag. You know, Gordon, it's easier to herd cats in this lot. Two? One? Hey! Wasn't that bad? Right, okay. Say Ones go over and under, and twos go under and over. Off you go. I've just got to tie it up a little turn a bit so it don't slip. Beautiful weasels here, girls. Okay, yeah, well, we've nearly got the phallus risen, that's why. Okay, now. You need to start flattening down the bit. Yeah?
Okay. Yeah, I know.
Beautiful morning. Couldn't wish for better, could we?
Lovely.
It was a problem.
Are you coming around your feet? Make your feet great.
That's about as far as my knees will take.
I didn't want to let go. He's never sailed over to me.
No, I haven't heard him contortionism yet. Enjoy that club meeting, I tell you. That's nice, somebody got the coffee for us.
Right. Okay. Now, if you girls that have been in the circle, just pull back a little tiny bit. Still keep the circle together and join hands. Can everybody on the outside clap their hands up? Right, okay. And if everybody sort of claps. Hey, queen, waving at all the men as you go round.
The quicker you get down over the bows, the better.
Okay.
I didn't mean go faster.
I meant go down quicker.
All right,
go lower. That's all right.
And what's the fourth one? There was a fourth monkey. It was indeed, yes. And the fourth one was do no evil.
You're not the drink though, evil, are you, JP?
No, not guilty, Robert.
The Maypole is done and tied. The sun is shining, summer has begun.
Pass through the fire. Part of the ritual is a cleansing with fire. And we're not allowed to have a fire here, so we're simulating a fire. Or just say stimulating a fire.
You've got Beltane on your mind, Terry.
And we have a lighter. The fire ain't going to last long, we'll do it. Okay, so if it
It's fair.
Go on, let's
go in.
Thank you.
Come on, baby, light my fire.
Well, I've got one. I've got
I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went.
Oh, lovely. Thank you. Thank you. Watch him, he's got the blossom. Watch him, he's got the blossom.
It's lukewarm and tasty, but it does the job.
Well, we've got coffee.
Yeah.
We have extra coffee pot there, so
we're in.
I should
have
remembered
last year.
Can I sing me Beltane song again?
Yeah, go for it. Yeah.
The town was harsh, the glistening stars were bright. The town hall clock, it struck for 12 midnight. And as its echoes died, voices by my side in unison reply, unite, unite, singing in the lane, singing in the lane, in unison reply, unite, unite. I heard familiar voices in the grass, soft but clear the song they sang aloft. From places far away, old friends seem to say, let all upon this day unite, unite, singing in the May, singing in the May, let all upon this day unite, unite. In voices we of course we hear no more, from generations that have gone before. Beside me seem to sing these words re-echoing as summer follows spring. Pixie. Unite, unite, singing in the May, singing in the May, as summer follows spring. Unite, unite. Across the town there came a hushed reply, across the stones and up into the sky, as children yet unborn, singing the new May morn, to welcome summer's dawn. Unite, unite, singing in the May, singing in the May, to welcome summer's dawn. Unite, unite. The rising voices round the crown, they cried, let all be one, whatever do betide. For winter at is gone, and the wheel of life rolls on. Summer, it has come. Unite, unite. Are we dressed? Terry's going to put that one on. And I'm just going to put. This is a rosemary from the centre of the from the sun circle. We're blessed, I think. Yes. Yeah, Terry, everybody else got anything to put on, because Terry's going to put the last piece on.
This is to bring fertility in all its forms to the community.
Is that the agri pun?
May we all be blessed with continuation of our way and our thoughts and our life. So much for
Happy Beltane, folks!
Happy Beltane!
Happy Beltane!